Okay, it is a scheme to reduce carbon in the state of Oregon over a long period of time by taxing those who use carbon and rewarding those who do not produce carbon. That's really what it is. Also, there's a lot of the big companies. They all got off the hook. They were rode out of the bill. And that way the Democrats would get support for a lot of the big companies. But it was definitely a scheme. So let's